This news is about Shimon Peres. He is an Israeli. He is important for Israel. He is a diplomat. He helps arrange peace between Israel and Palestine. He wins a Nobel Peace Prize for this. The peace does not last long. Some people like Peres, and some do not. Israelis like him. He is a peacemaker to them. Palestinians do not like him. To them, he is a criminal. He dies recently.